We too often and too easily focus on as it is in heaven, but ignore the preceding two words, on earth. Perhaps Jesus wasn't interested in taking me somewhere else, but inviting me to be fully present and alive here on earth. Rather than running from hell and reaching for heaven, we ought to plant our feet on the ground, discovering heaven in the dirt between our toes.